I'm Mike Milburn with J.D. Young Technologies, and today we'll be talking about the Canon imageRUNNER 4535. So today we're going to talk about how to add a scan-to-email address in your Canon imageRUNNER 4535. First thing you're going to do is locate on the home screen the scan feature. Once you select that, you'll see a picture of an address book, and if you select that, you'll see a big list of all the previously installed email addresses and names. But if you want to add a new one, you'll see a button off to the right that says register a new destination. If you select that, it'll say what kind of destination. In this case, we're going to say email. So I'm going to be capturing a document in the document feeder, and I'm going to send it to an email recipient. So I need to know their name. And at the top line here, you can simply type in their name and give them a nickname, or you can use their full name. And then once you've done that, it'll ask for the address right below it. Just type in their email address, whatever that is, at jdyoung.com or name of your business. And then simply select OK. Once you've entered the email address, you'll see it pop up on this list right here. Simply select that same recipient that you chose earlier. Once you select OK, all you've got to do is load your document in the document feeder, press start, and a lot like a copy job, it's going to scan that document. But instead of making a copy, it's going to send it as an email attachment to your recipient. Thanks for watching. If you need more information on your Canon products, please visit jdyoung.com.